Alright guys, welcome back to Bloodborne. On Cathedral Ward, you go up to your right. There should be a door. And then you come into this. And creepy old guy over here. Kill him. And then... Wheel! If you come down here, I think this is the next area that you're supposed to go to be honest. And you go into this room, voila! So yeah, in the span of 15 or so video, we already beat 5 bosses. That's pretty incredible. I mean, I know I didn't face all the bosses by myself. I used co-op and everything, but still, you know. Still something though. Trying to go over here. Oh, there's a hidden path down below. It's all tanks who roll like. There's a guy over here. Hey, bitch. Woo! Kill this beast of a behemoth. Oh. He's called Beast. Okay, let's open the door. What's behind door number one? What?
Anaya curses. Anaya to pretend who you say, friend.
Oh, I know where this is. I think I do. Oh shit, yo. God does this. This guy is killing my ass. Oh, fuck you, bitch. Bloodstone shard. I have no idea where I am, to be honest. This guy is... No! No, get the fuck up. What the fuck? kidding me? This is not fair! Get the fuck off of me. Fuck that enemy. Okay. Hunter's torch. Pretty close. Okay. I guess we have to go this way. Bye. Oh, true? Oh. Yeah, I think the Cause I need to touch the thing, the skull, I guess. Okay, let me give me 1 second then. Alright, so we have to go to back to the Grand Cathedral, which is here, look at the object. And then we look at that thing, remember we touched that, the cutscene? So, let's do this. Gotcha, bitch! it kills everything too. Yeah, I guess that's true. You know what I noticed? That they're wearing white now instead of black. Is it because of that scene up there? But, okay, we killed the gravekeeper. Now let's go down and find the two big guys. Which should be... Okay, kneeling. Why are you kneeling? Son of a bitch. Yes, fuck you. Where? Nope, not here, obviously. Could be there. Hello? Okay. Yeah. She's invincible. You have to find her. You have to go like to the corners of the room, and then she'll pop up, and then you have to hit her, and then she'll disappear again, and everything. Yeah, it's pretty pain in the ass. Okay, so over here, and oh look, it's our friend.
Oh, good to see you safe. Now, let's think up something to discuss. Just tell me what piques your interest. As you know, the Healing Church is the fountainhead of
blood
healing. Well, I'm a simple hunter, quite unfamiliar with the ins and outs of the institution. But I have heard that the holy medium of blood healing is venerated in the main cathedral. And that counselors of the old church reside in the high stratum of the cathedral ward. If you seek blood healing, and the church is willing, you should pay them a visit. Bergenworth is an old place of, and the tomb of the gods, well... Once this led
okay,
to
I think
the founding, in this sense,
read
everything.
About this.
But today, the college lies deep within a tangled and it's but own. Ah, there's something I want to tell you. A bit of wisdom from the eminent master Lugarius. Once, a scholar betrayed his fellows at Bergenworth, and brought forbidden blood back with him to Canehurst Castle. It was there. that the first of the inhuman vile bloods was born. The vile bloods are fiendish creatures who threaten the purity of the church's blood healing. The ruler of the vile bloods is still alive today. And so, to honor my master's wishes, I search for the path to Canehurst Castle. I bid you farewell. It may the good blood.
Okay. Fear the old blood. Ooh. Okay. What the fuck? You're already dead. Why are you asking me for a password? Crazy, crazy. Forbidden Woods. There you guys have it. New area. But anyways, I'm gonna end it here. Next episode's gonna be a lot more adventure for you guys. And I'll see you guys later.